Steven's hooping it up now. He finally got coming back. We got Hurricane Irene headed up north off the coast of South Carolina right now, headed up to North Carolina. We've been having wind all day today, Friday.